real tired of the disrespect that I'm showing here on SmackDown. I think people forget that I am a king and I demand respect. So when I heard that Bobby Lashley made an offer for a championship match to anybody that takes out Drew McIntyre on Monday Night Raw, well, I took a look at my $45,000 Paddock timepiece, and I realized it is my time now. So after I take out that Scottish clown that I carried around for an entire year, I will go to WrestleMania, and I'll take out the Almighty himself. And then everyone will be forced to respect and bow down to the king.